Hello and welcome back. That was something. That was definitely something. But anyway, now I have to make my way back to the checkpoint. You're kidding. So I read the patch notes for PS4.
Greetings.
And it seems that
take your time.
For the most part, they only what they had done is they fixed a few performance issues. I guess that's why it feels slightly different. But they also...
As you wish. This will be fun for both of us.
That also increased the invulnerability traits. Made it slightly easier to read...
As you wish.
To read three enemies. Anyway. That wasn't my main objective.
Greetings. Please take your time.
Why can't I go back there? Is that not where I was? Before going off to kill the Flame Warden. Oh my god. Fine! No healing items. One at a time. good enough for potential other ones. That's new. Kind of screams boss or mini boss. Could just be an arena with hordes of undead. Ridiculous. You beat the Flame Warden. I got killed by a mob. Well, I mean, that's basically what happened. I got hit with a stray arrow. Not stray, but... I got hit by the guy I was targeting. Q actually helped. Nice sound. Hope Seriously, what's moving? That's slow.
Skeletons. Never even break a sweat against skeletons.
Mind of the audience. Let's try it. Well, certainly beat it, but they explode.
Oh,
tried. I've never even broken a sweat against skeletons. Question comment section. Is this game like that much more easier on like the lower difficulties? I just want to remind you. I get the feeling that the difficulty doesn't change that much. Even though the patch notes did say that the amount of invulnerability you get and the readability of enemies is definitely not easier in the... It's definitely a lot easier in the lower difficulties. Oh boy. Change our title of Monster Hunters to Monster Slayers. The only good monsters are dead monsters. Deviants have taught us this. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna look for archers. Where are they? Behind me. It's a lingering hitbox. It's kind of like a so-called a focus attack, it's called. Today is that some of these tombs have stuff. Oh, this is where it came out. So I'm a 1v1 with this guy. No one's going to drop it, right? Where is he? Where is he? Pressing dodge in the air has taught me is that I don't like aerial combat. Not in this game. Nope. Let's follow the standard staple of, because there's a mob here. And seeing how he's quite resilient. It most definitely should be the right way to go. Okay. Is he in his coffin? Come up these stairs, look around. This was just an extra path. Let's see if we can get let's see if I can get the last sword of the next 5 minutes. There's a path down here. And now the music got more intense. I don't know if I'm going the right way, but I definitely feel like I'm going an extra route. There's the intensity of the music again. I definitely get the feeling I'm not supposed to be here. Big chance I'm probably not supposed to be here. Big chance I'm not supposed to be here. What? You're sentencing me to this, but I don't even know what the puzzle is. I think I can jump like a little bit right. Yeah, so I'm not exactly sure what the puzzle is. Okay. I think I understand. And I'll show you what I understand next time. Catch you later.